Hello guys, Gus here. So today I will try to explain how to convert a Microsoft Access database into a file that will enable you to create a MySQL database. So for that we need obviously a Microsoft database. So here is a few tables here on the left, nothing special about it. So got a field for the ID with an auto number, data type, first name, last name with short text, a date for the date of birth, and a gender. And as you can see here, I have added a few options. So as you can see in the relationship of the between the tables, there is between this table and this one, one too many, as you can see. We will see if everything, every detail of this database is exported. So I have also here a query, three forms and a report. I'm going to close this. Okay, so now we're going to use a tool from Bullzip. Here it is. The software description and the hyperlink will be in the video description. So this is the tool. We'll click next. We will search for the file we want to convert. Here it is. Next. Here we have the name of the file we'll be exporting. Here on the top a few options. This one will be for to quick export the file to the local host, which is not yet set. So for now we will just create a dump file. We will make sure that the storage engine is set to MyLSAM. Next. Here are the tables, and as you can see, you don't see the forms nor the query nor the report. Only the tables have been imported. That's alright. Next. And finally, run now. Okay, exit. So now, as you can see, we have the file, which is a SQL script. And for now, I'm gonna stop here, but in the next video, I will explain how to open this file with a software called Heidi SQL. So please like the video and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.